inspired by a trip with CrossFit Foundation, and its theme was the personal view of political isolationism. The film is regarding refugees arriving to their destination, specifically on the mental health of the individual post-trauma from anxiety, stress, depression, and post-traumatic stress disorder. One of the challenges is that there is a lot of mental health stigma in the Middle East, and the current events in the Arab world are really affecting people mentally, and most don't know how to deal with their illnesses. Throughout my art and film, I attempt to tackle this problem as I myself suffered from it. I'm very happy with how it turned out. It was simple, yet it powerfully delivered the message. I would also like to thank BBC for this amazing opportunity.